So, do any of you remember with older iPhones that for years the only way you could use them as a torch was to download a third-party app in order to be able to turn on the light? I mean, that was dumb, wasn't it?